Hello everyone. Today I'm going to discuss about piezosurgery unit, its application in modern dentistry. At dental comfort zone, we are using piezosurgery unit for doing impaction, third molar impactions that comes up with post-operative swelling. Piezosurgery unit has a variety of applications these days. Basically, it works on the ultrasonic frequency module, that is, it works at a frequency somewhere around 25 to 29 kHz. What's the importance of having a piezosurgery unit in your dental practice? It believes in selective cutting. Any anatomical structures like nerves, blood vessels, important facial structures does not cut it. It cuts only bone. Since it works on cavitation phenomena, it causes less of amount of bleeding. Post-operative swelling is very less. Another application is in your direct sinus drip procedures, creating a window. It does not tear the cerebellar membrane. That is the main thing is that you may have to take a precaution of saving that cerebellar membrane. Doing an indirect sinus lift, the ridge split procedures, cyst enucleations, osteotomies procedures, osteotomy procedures. There are companies in the market who provides a good piezosurgery unit. You can go with NSK. You can go use Metron also. You have a woodpecker that has a range of surgical graduates, somewhere around 10 to 14 blades. So just go for this piezosurgery units because it makes your procedure very precise and less hassle-free. If you have any inquiry about piezosurgery units, about implant, you can call me to my number 9934592188, or you can mail me to rohitpet0604@gmail.com. Thanks for listening.